Hey, check this out.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
I did it.
Over there.
Yeah. Keep it up!
Okay, that was hard.
Courage, boy.
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Walkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He's just one man.
Atreus! Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
Oh!
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. You must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't do that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
Smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Better Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beat ya, number. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! What's it gonna be this time? What you need, kid. Oh, you make up your mind? Say the word, kid. Something else in mind? Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got
anything
behind there?
Come on, you break Your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Just put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Moving on, then. See, you boys ran afoul of some travelers. Or them travelers ran afoul of you, more like.
Who are they? What do they want?
Dunno. Boy, you ask a lot of questions.
Hey, Brock.
Holy Heimdall. You know what this is?
The heart of an ancient.
The heart of a... Oh, yeah, well, that's what it is.
It wasn't easy to kill.
Oh, really? Giant monster made out of rocks don't go down easy? Shocker.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the...
Boy.
Coming.
Aw, I didn't even see this here.
Hey, that could be valuable.
To fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
kinds in there. That place could bust you up real good.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Atreus, here.
out of there.
Trust I will not let us die.
We're back here. Keep moving.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Thank you.
doing fine.
Look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning. Come back down. Look like anything. I think that part's right. Oh, I think you broke it.
Those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslave.
Something happened!
Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
What's that up there?
Boy, these tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Whoa!
Here. What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The fates.
The fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Here. Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Boy, I hear your animal ahead.
I knew it was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. The wild boar's hide is thick. Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
all done. Good.
Enemies ahead!
Squeezed under that pillar. I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed.
Do not lose it. Boy. Boy. Where are you?
Hurry, Father! I found him!
Atreus!
He's slowing down!
Wait for me, boy!
Father, over here!
Atreus! Atreus!
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing...